Trevor, isn't it?
Last time I checked.
Dreams of being a warrior. But his only refuge from his nagging wife.
I'm the one bringing the money in while you're indulging in some pathetic male fantasy.
Is his shed.
We've gotten together, we've signed a petition.
To be honest, gardening's not really my thing.
Now they want to take that away.
I'm not going to kill someone for trying to evict me from my bloody allotment.
But accidents happen.
Parsons.
If there's going to be any bludgeoning happening today, I will not be on the receiving end. Bobby, something terrible has happened.
Get out!
As do zombie apocalypses. With the help of his only friend.
That's something you don't see every day.
He must now decide.
We need to save our women.
If his wife is worth saving.
We really don't.
And if he's ready to become a hero.
It's all right for you. You'd have to hack up and bury the people you kill.
Dead.